to get the autonomy in your freelance life, you've got to work on how to best enable that yourself. And the core of that really is being the person in your niche.